Write a story about something. It can be about anything. It's up to you. Let's just say a boa constrictor. Let's just say your story is about a boa constrictor. Just saying. It can be about anything you want, but let's just say a boa constrictor. Just say a boa constrictor. Just say your story is about a boa constrictor named Harold. Harold is a good name for a boa constrictor. Just call the boa constrictor Harold. Harold the boa constrictor. It could be the title of your story. Harold the boa constrictor. Just saying. It's up to you. I'm just saying. Let's just say you're writing a story about a boa constrictor named Harold. Call it Harold the boa constrictor. And maybe throw in a squirrel there somewhere. In with Harold the boa constrictor. Let's just say the story is about a boa constrictor and a squirrel. A boa constrictor and a squirrel. The boa constrictor's name is Harold. Let's just assume that. A squirrel and a boa constrictor named Harold. Not both of them named Harold. Just the boa constrictor. The boa constrictor's name is Harold. Squirrel's name is something else, not Harold. Something besides Harold. Although lots of people have the same name. It can be Harold. I don't see why it can't be Harold. Squirrel's name Harold. It can be Harold. I don't see why it can't be Harold. The squirrel's name. It can't be Harold. Harold the squirrel. I don't see why it can't be Harold the squirrel. And Harold the boa constrictor. Harold the squirrel and Harold the boa constrictor. Oh, now I see. Now I see why it can't be Harold. The squirrel's name. Why it can't be Harold. Because there's a boa constrictor in there. In the story you're writing. And his name is Harold. Harold the boa constrictor. So you can't have the squirrel name Harold. There's another Harold in the story already. A boa constrictor. His name is Harold. You can't have the squirrel name Harold. That's just too many Harolds for a story. One too many.